Now to an important news alert on Eyewitness News. Massachusetts health officials say mosquitoes trapped in Easton have tested positive for Triple E.
They also say the threat is high for mosquito-borne diseases in Raynham and Taunton, seen here on the Pinpoint News Tracker. Eyewitness News reporter Andrew Adamson joins us live this morning with more details from the southeastern Massachusetts Mobile Newsroom.
That's right. For the first time this summer, the Triple E virus, that threat, is a real concern in Massachusetts. We've learned that the state's Department of Public Health has found four positive samples of the virus. They found them earlier this week in Easton and Bristol County. Two of those samples were in mosquitoes that bite mammals like animals and humans. State officials say it's early in the season for Triple E. Last year, two cases of Triple E were discovered, including one in a Bristol County man who died. The possibility of mosquito-borne illness is so concerning that baseball games in Raynham were actually canceled last night. And over in Rhode Island, the threat isn't quite as high. West Nile and Triple E were both found negative, but that doesn't mean you shouldn't still be careful if you're going outside. Make sure you bring that bug spray with you. With the Southeastern Massachusetts Mobile Newsroom, Andrew Adamson, Eyewitness News.